you can easily psych yourself out of writing a song, saying, oh, it's too tough, but I just write as often as I can, and some days it's crap, and some days it blows my mind, like, whoa, that just got said. So it's a practice. You have to show up for it every day and see what happens.
Jason Mraz has finally announced the release of his new album titled Yes. The collection will hit retailers on July 5th, but fans can get a taste of the new album from Mraz Mondays, where this week he will feature the first single, Love Somebody. The song is currently streaming on YouTube, and everyone that pre-orders the new album will get a free download of the tune. In addition, Jason will release a companion video for each song as part of the Live from the Om studio at Mraz Organics Avocado Ranch series. Mraz will be very visible in support this month, playing the American Idol finale on May 21st, and then 2 days later visiting the Ellen DeGeneres show. Jason Mraz will announce a tour in support of Yes in the coming days, and it's expected to start this August. More details as we get them.
It's making my blood flow with